This is a quick video on how to use the Matin Film Leader Retriever. It has little plastic tongues that you can slide into your film canister to pull out the end. It's very handy. So this is how it works. You insert the little plastic ends into the film canister, slide the first slider in, twist the canister knob so that it rewinds the film until you hear a click, like that. There it is again. Then you push the second slider in and yank it out quickly. And there's your film leader.